happiness and what it is for him personally. Most often, it turns out that it is very close.